Dr. Freeman? Is it really that time again?
Now let me call Dog. He loves to play fetch. Dog! Come! Good doggy. Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy? Okay, Dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun. Go ahead, Dog. Throw!
Thank you. ISO sirens are for you, huh? Good thing you found us. You're not the first to come through here by
this is the Freeman. The Combine's reckoning has come.
Look, we're just a lookout for the Underground Railroad. Main station's right around the corner. They'll get you started on the right foot. Meanwhile, let my Vortigaunt friend here give you a jolt to get you going. Civil protection catched you down here. It's bad news for the whole railroad.
We serve the same.
This is a reminder. In action is considered.
Better get going.
Report counter-measures for civil.
this? Another life to save? I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.
One more fighter to help storm that barricade. We never dreamed it would be you.
Received some interesting offers for your services. Ordinarily, I wouldn't contemplate them, but these are extraordinary times. Rather than offer you the illusion of free choice, I will take the liberty of choosing for you. If and when your time comes round again. I do apologize for what must seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust it will all make sense to you in the course of... Well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.